Welcome to the Newsday segment, Your Health, courtesy of MSP Recovery. Another Health Newsday topic is Highmark Inc. is suing the federal government, arguing it is owed money under the Affordable Care Act, a move that opens yet another front in the continuing legal battles over the 2010 health law. Highmark claims the U.S. failed to live up to obligations to pay them nearly $223 million owed under the Affordable Care Act program, known as Risk Corridor. It also claims violations of the mandatory Risk Corridor payment obligations prescribed in the health law. Highmark Health had a loss of around $85 million last year on revenue of about $17.7 billion, with the negative result due mainly to losses on its Affordable Care Act plan business. Back in February, the Health Republic Insurance Company also filed a class action in regards to the Risk Corridor payments. According to an attorney representing Health Republic Insurance, the court has yet to rule. As damages, Highmark is seeking the full amount it says it is owed for 2014 under the Risk Corridor program, which is approximately $223 million. Highmark also is seeking interest and legal expenses. Don't forget to text MSP to 313131 to participate in our car raffle. Also, remember to follow us on Facebook at our MSP Recovery page and Twitter at DiscoverMSP. If you have any questions or comments, text us at 786-471-6067 or visit our website at MSPRecovery.com.